Okay, so today I'll be checking out something a little bit different. And for those who don't know, I'm a metalhead who strives to discover new music, keep an open mind, explore all different genres on this channel, including metal, of course, but including rap as well. Now, I've done a few Eminem reactions, and my journey with Eminem itself is kind of just beginning, to be honest with you. Like, I've done maybe 5 or 6 Eminem songs so far. One of them, of course, the very first that I reacted to, was Lose Yourself. Now, here is an artist called Easy Mill doing a cover of Lose Yourself at 1MX Dubai 2021. Must have been some kind of concert. This is a name that I've heard, well, seen really, pop up on YouTube a lot. And it just piqued my interest, and I figured, what the hell? I'll check it out and react to it. You know, way back in the day, my friend and I kind of put together a metal band that didn't really go anywhere, and we called it, my idea, I'll take the cringe, XS Black, as in the letter X, the letter S, and the word black. Don't know why I just volunteered that information, but given the name Easy Mill, I figured it was relevant. So I'm curious to see if this is going to be like a direct copy, not a copy, but a direct cover of the original Eminem song, or if he's going to go somewhere different with it. Maybe he hops into a different genre or adds his own lyrics. I don't know what he's going to do, but that's enough speculation for now. I just want to dive into it. For those who are new around here, I'm Blake X. This is Nuclear Reactions. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Check out my Patreon link down below in the description. If you join Tier 4 on Patreon, you can make a song request and guarantee a reaction to it right away. So if you want that VIP treatment, definitely check it out. All right, Lose Yourself, originally by Eminem, covered here by Easy Mill. Let's get into it.
But with all that warmth, there comes a time where I learned a lot of things listening to this man growing up. And yes, I guess sometimes you just have to lose yourself.
Okay, before he starts and gets into it, I heard a rumor that Eminem himself actually signed him to his record label. Let me know in the comments if that's true or not. Also, if I enjoy this, I will possibly do more reactions to this artist, including some of his original songs, which I do know that he has. So, of course, put those in the comments. But let's get back to it.
Listening to him, he gave me a lot of ideas about wanting to make it with music. And from him, I learned that it was possible. Or to at least give it a try. Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity.
There is a great energy about the song.
Everything you've ever wanted. One moment. Would you capture it? And just let it slip, yo. Palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on a sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd grows so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's joking now. The clocks run out, time's up, over black. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit. It's so, he's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know he won't have it. He knows his old back's exposed. It don't matter. He's dope.
Okay, so some initial thoughts. He's doing a good job so far. He really is. And of course, I'm no expert on that. I don't come from a background of rap. There are plenty of people out there who could break down rap bars better than I can, way better than I can. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying my initial impression is that he's really good. And I like that he has his own distinct voice. Like, clearly, this is a direct cover, so far at least. So he's hitting the same beats with the verses as Eminem did, but his own voice is present in the song. So it still gives it its own sense of, like, his own character is built into this, which is cool, because I don't want a cover to just be someone trying to, like, do a direct impression of another artist's voice. Like, yes, he is following the same rapping pattern as M did, but it's his own voice. So if that makes any sense, that's something that I like. Yeah, I mean, I just think this song holds a special place for me as well, because it was, like, the first Eminem song that I really properly sat down and listened to. And maybe it is one of his most popular songs, so maybe that's a cliche to say, but for me, it really was my first proper introduction to him. So a cover of this is quite awesome.
He
knows that Prince Bro is so stacked. And he knows when he goes back that it's mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab. And yo, this old rap city better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass. You lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once.
This verse always stays in your head. Contagious energy, man.
This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is border, but superstardom's close to postmortem.
You're nailing it, dude.
Harder, only grows harder. His blows is all over. His hose is all on. Coast to coast shows. He's known as the Globetrotter. The only rose got him. We know he's no father, but home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But...
So, it is true, the saying. Imitation is the most sincere form of flattery, but only when it's done well. This is done well. Like, props to him. Like, Easy Mills at the top of his game, I think. Like, he's nailing this. And look, it's not easy, I'm sure. It's definitely not easy to, like, rap the way Eminem raps. I mean, he's, like, one of the kings, right? So it's just, I don't know Easy Mills' background. I don't know where he comes from. I don't know if this was one of his first ever times rapping. Let me know a little bit more about his musical background, if this is one of the first songs he's done, or if he's been around for a while, if he's an independent artist, if he's a signed artist. I think that I heard he was signed to M's label. There's a lot of things that need clarification, so please, if you guys have answers, educate me. But this is really good. I'm enjoying it.
Hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. His hoes don't want him no more, his coke brought her. They moved on to the next schmo who flows. He nosed over and sold nada. Sold the soul pride, but his toe is on full. But I suppose it's so corner, but the beat goes on. Da-da-da, the bum. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, you not.
I like his energy too, he's feeling it.
Once in a lifetime, you better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better no more kings. I'm exchanged what you call rage. Tear this mother freaking roof off like two dogs' cage.
Okay, I'm gonna ask a question here that is potentially ignorant, so please be patient with me. That person who was just rapping that other part, it sounded like a different person. Like, obviously, he had the mic away from his mouth when that other person was rapping. Was that, like, a guest vocalist that he brought on for this? Or was that, like, a backing track that he had in the background that someone else had recorded? Or was that M's original part in that, and he had it going as a backing track? Like, maybe I'm asking a lot of stupid questions here, but please give me answers in the comments below, because I don't know what was going on with that one part. Yeah, but I like his style, I like his energy, and he's really feeling it, which I think is very important. I think you really have to let yourself move to the music, especially when it comes to a genre like rap. So I think he's doing a great job.
Playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up, spit out, and pulled off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying a pod piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. This man, he's got every chance to buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no McCaffrey. This is my life, and these times are so hard. It's getting even harder, trying to feed and water my C+. Eat it's harder, caught up between being a father and a prima donna, baby. Mama drama screaming on it too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another day, monotony's got me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up a tail of shot. Success is my only motherfucking option. Hey, it's not. Mama looking, but this trailer's got to go. I cannot grow old in Salem's lot. To hear a go is my shot. Be fair, me not. This may be the only opportunity that I got. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only
still think this is my personal favorite song by Eminem so far.
This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better do anything you set your mind to, man.
Oh. That was an abrupt ending. As far as motivational songs go, this is like your top tier, right? Like, I think this is just a song that every hungry artist can relate to, you know? And it would be a nice irony if through covering this very song, not only does Easy Mill get like a start to his rap career, but through this cover, he also got the attention of Eminem himself, who, as I've been hearing, I don't know if it's true, signed this artist to his own record label. That would be really cool. That would just be a really awesome sequence of events. Yeah, once again, I thought this was a solid cover. I thought that he nailed it. What I liked most about this was the enthusiasm and the energy that he brought. Because I feel like there's a lot of potential for a cover like this to just fall flat. The energy isn't there. The passion isn't there. The spirit isn't there. And it's also like, I imagine it's like so difficult to rap all these verses with the same level of control and the same ease that Eminem brings to the table. I mean, there were times where he was just spitting these verses and I'm like, I'd be out of breath. Like, and this isn't even like how hard Eminem himself can go. I mean, we all know that, how fast he can go, but it's just like this alone, like these verses is just like, how do you have time to breathe? So I just thought it was really good. I thought it was a good performance and it was a good first time introduction to Easy Mill. I do believe that he has a lot of original songs out there. I don't know where to begin even. So I don't even know like what his most popular songs are. I don't really know where to dive in if I want to start exploring his content. So I rely on you guys for that. If you did appreciate this reaction, please let me know in the comments down below. Where do I look to really get started on Easy Mill? And you know, what songs are the ones that I definitely have to check out? So you could make your request in the comments. Of course, the faster and easier and more guaranteed way is tier 4 on Patreon. But either way is fine. I do non-paid requests as well. This channel is not exclusively paid to play, nor will it ever be. But yeah, as far as this song is concerned, I like it. And I think that it takes guts to cover Eminem. And I think that it takes proficiency and professionalism to do it well. And I do feel like Eminem is one of those people who, like, when artists do cover his songs, I feel like he pays attention. Like, he actually checks them out and gives them the time of day. And he probably just saw this and latched onto this guy and was, like, you know, impressed. And he was like, okay, like, I got to give this guy a boost. Like, I got to give him his ticket to rising up in the music world because, you know, it's well-earned probably. So, yeah, I think that whenever you hear a cover, though, as a first impression of an artist, it's not like the full first impression. So for my proper first impression of what he's capable of, once again, I want to hear an original by him. But this one I really liked. I'm going to wrap it up here. If you made it this far, I really appreciate that. Once again, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on your way out the door. Check out Patreon. More content is on the way. Much love to the Nuclear family, and I will catch you all next time.